This is amazing. This is absolutely amazing. Representing SpaceX, we are truly humbled and so excited about this turnout. I mean, the numbers are staggering. Over 1,000 students, over 100 universities, I think it's 26 states, 20 nations, 5 continents. It's incredible.
I remember even as a kid looking at those pneumatic tubes that they used to use in banks and department stores. I remember thinking, that'd be a cool way to travel. Just put those tubes underground all the way from LA to New York and have people in it to shoot them there by air. And we're getting close to that. It's really exciting. You really have to hand it to SpaceX and Elon and his team to put this together. This is wonderful.
It's one of the top engineering and technology institutions in the United States of America. Texas A&M is the perfect place to host a competition that is all about igniting groundbreaking ideas and energizing and encouraging young minds to solve some of the critical challenges we will face in the future. But we're in a position today to do some incredible things. And I know we're going to see some groundbreaking achievements in the next decade or two because some of the bright young minds that are in this room and across this country and world will think them up. There's no question we've got complicated challenges. But what I see here today gives me great hope for the future.
Our next award is the Levitation Subsystem Technical Excellence Award. With the team captain for Texas A&M University Aerospace Hyperloop, please come forward.
At least for me, I'd definitely say that the most exciting part, I think, is going to be to watch this go from paper to reality, to see how it all unfolds and to finally have not just a computer model, not just a picture on a screen, but something that you can touch, that you can feel, and then eventually be able to watch it go as fast as possible.
Just one more important closing remark, actually, about social media. There's been a hashtag that we've been using this whole time of hashtag break a pod. But today another hashtag popped up, I believe from one of the teams from Florida. And the hashtag was hashtag where is Elon? So I think we might be able to answer that question for you right now.
I'm amazed by the fact that there's been such an outpouring of enthusiasm and talent for the Hyperloop competition. I've just been talking backstage with Steve, and some of the designs I think are really amazing. I mean, it's like, what we really intended to do with the Hyperloop was really to spur interest in new forms of transportation. And I think, I'm starting to think this is really gonna happen. So, yeah. You know, the level of attention, it's clear that the public and the world want something new. And I think you guys are going to bring it to them. So congratulations. Yeah.